Well, like the rest of the country, daycare is expensive in Tennessee. In fact, $11,000 a year for infants and $10,000 on average for toddlers. But that's not all. A new study finds Tennessee parents, businesses, and taxpayers lost more than $2.6 billion last year because of insufficient childcare. The biggest complaints from parents is not being able to find quality childcare, let alone affordable care when they need it.